In this video, we are going to add a page identifier to our web page. This will let us know what page we are currently viewing. In this case, our page identifier will say Home. Place the cursor after the line that has a div tag with the class main applied to it, and press the Enter key to create a new line. On the newly created line, type opening bracket div space class equals quotation trim quotation closing bracket. Then close it by typing opening bracket slash div closing bracket. Click in between the opening and closing tags of our newly created div tag and press the Enter key twice to create a new line. On our newly created line, type opening bracket span space class equals quotation header quotation closing bracket. Next, type home. Then, close it by typing opening bracket slash span closing bracket. Next, we need to create a definition for the trim class. Click after the closing curly brace for the CSS rule that targets the image tag, and press the Enter key to create a new line. Then type the CSS code seen on screen. Press the Enter key to create a new line. Then, type the CSS code seen on screen to define the header class. To see the changes, click the Save button on the toolbar. Then, click the Run menu and select Launch in Firefox.